Well, I guess the song is kind of self-explanatory. So I guess I won't explain it. Yeah. Okay. I'm irresponsible and I don't know what to do about it. I just screwed up again. And I feel the need to shout it. I turned in my paper too late. I can't keep appointments straight. My whole life is hurry up and wait. I got this feeling again and it ain't too great because I'm irresponsible and I don't know what to do about it. I just screwed up again. And I feel the need to shout it. Finals week and my life is so gray. Slept on my homework for a rainy day. I show up for tests and all I can do is pray. And I think I've hurt more than my GPA because I'm irresponsible and I don't know what to do about it. I just screwed up again. And I feel the need to shout it. Oh shoot. I was gonna write another verse, wasn't I? Crap, I forgot. Cause I'm irresponsible and I don't know what to do about it. I just screwed up again and I feel the need to shout it. You know what this song needs? Electric guitar. Yeah! I'm irresponsible and I don't know what to do about it. That's not gonna happen because I can't play the guitar. Which is kind of fortunate because I think I look like a dork just now. But yeah, I keep meaning to learn how to play the guitar, but I just never get around to it. And clearly I don't know the piano too well either. Because I'm irresponsible and I don't know what to do about it. I just screwed up again and feel the need to shout it. Irresponsible and I don't know what to do about it. I just screwed up again. Why do I feel the need to shout it? Wait a minute. Why do I feel the need to shout it? That seems sort of counterintuitive and stupid.